Okay, this is going to be the quick and easy labyrinth for the Labyrinth Festival at Claremont Presbyterian. Let's give it a go. So, oh, I could have done it faster, but I have to change rules. If I had two tape guns, then I could. Oh, that's backwards. I have to work on my.
Well, Lars, that's what you're doing.
Yeah, working on the tape.
Yeah.
I'm usually speed is not your priority in building labyrinths.
Emergency labyrinth mode. When needed, he's there.
I guess I can stop there.
That's so phenomenal. This is so cool.
So we want to go. Did it work?
That's it?
I think it should be it. I think that'll work.
Wow.
I think it did.
Okay.
5 minutes?
Turn it off.
6 minutes?
That was amazing. Okay, now I gotta watch it.
Yeah, now you have to see if it worked.
Oh my gosh. You're amazing.
And it looks pretty nice. I can fine tune it, but
it's amazing. You want to master.
Hey, well, I want to teach this to everybody, so anybody can make a quick and easy labyrinth for a festival or
for general labyrinth purposes.
Yeah.
Whoa. I'm walking labyrinth. I'm walking labyrinth. Whoa, it takes longer to walk than me.
Yeah, well, it's pretty big actually.
Wow.
Wide entrance.
Okay.